Hello YouTube, this is Maruf and in this video we're going to talk about buses. Well, not the ordinary buses that we used to travel, but the computer buses. So let's begin our journey. A computer system is made up of three major components: central processing unit CPU that processes data, memory units that host data for processing, and the input and output unit that is used by user to communicate with the computer. But how do all these different components communicate with each other? They use a special electronic communication system called a bus. And just like a passenger bus that carries people, the computer bus carries a lot of information using numerous electronic pathways called circuit lines. Like our usual buses, there are different types of computer buses. In this video, we will discuss about three types of buses: data bus, address bus, and control bus. Control bus is used to transmit different commands or control signals from one component to another component. Many components are connected to one another through buses. Each component is assigned as a unique ID. The ID is called the address of the component. Address bus carries address of memory location from microprocessor to the main memory. Data bus is the most common type of bus. It is used to transfer data between different components of computer. The number of lines in data bus affects the speed of data transferred between different components. Well, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.